Monster RX 93.1.
You know how earlier on when I walked into the booth at around 7:45, which is usually the time I come in, people were gushing. As in, narinig ko na, oh my gosh.
Actually, halos sabay lang kayo dumating.
I know you're excited.
Of course.
You weren't able to sleep last night. But we all know how, like, you know, a lot of people have been, like, reacting.
Yes.
Have been, like, tweeting messaging,
Instagram commenting, private messaging.
At saka may mga ano pa, meron pang mga mag-message na, yung mga nakukuha ko na PM.
Oo.
Parang, how do you really feel?
As in, doon, yung magko-comment sa Instagram, pero, so, may public comment, di ba, na parang, eh, yun na, tapos biglang may PM, what's
the news?
Pinag-uusapan, as in, like, pero ngayon, babasagin niya ang kanyang katahimikan.
Yun! Ngayon, sa edisyon ng The Morning Rush!
No, but here's the thing, okay, so, we might as well, I think you're starting to hear a little bit of her.
I know.
So, here we go. We've got,
let's do this properly.
This
ladies,
introduction.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to officially welcome into the RX booth, I'll give you the honors.
The one,
the only,
Jellymore!
So this is how it feels to be introduced on the Morning Rush.
Yes.
So this is how it feels. I've always been the one introducing.
I know. And now your moment is done. Bad joke jar just because of how bad Rika's jokes are.
Oh, no, it's not just
they
for
wanted,
me.
They wanted like a joke off.
Who? Right.
Joke.
Between Rika and Del.
Because we can't do that. Well, I'm ready if you are.
All right.
Kung sino daw yung mas talagang ibang mas
ibang. No, you know what, guys? I feel like mas Ola si
Del. Wow! I am legitimately scared by how well they get along.
They are actually happy now.
I know. Alam mo parang, uy, ulat ako sa buhay. Ay, mas ulat sa buhay. Yay!
You know, just seeing Gino, because during the photo shoot of Svensson, the first time I saw Gino in like, I don't know, a long time.
Years. Like,
no, not years.
Wow.
And I almost...
Payat pa ako nung last mo ako nakita.
Nakakaya, because I almost cried, dude, for Gino. Who cries for Gino?
Hey! My first instinct is to make fun of her about
her.
Of
course. Pero, a couple of tears that Del shed.
Yeah.
Nag-overflow na agad yung emotional peace po ni Gina.
Parang wala nang space. Sabi ko, ito nga pala. He can't handle emotions. So, you know, you guys never change. I swear. It feels exactly how it felt the last time I was here, you know. Because I was here just passing by.
Yeah.
Wasn't really talking into the microphone.
Yeah.
But now, like, talking into the microphone with you guys, it just feels like, you know, feels like I'm back to where it's, you know, it's just so comfortable.
But you
right?
know what they miss? They kind of, because like right now, parang they're saying, we are bullying Rika.
Yeah.
Sabi nila, alam, may miss daw nila.
Lumalaban.
Nung binubully natin si Gina.
I have to say, that has its special.
I don't. I have to say, I don't miss it.
Really? There was a time na ikaw yung binubully?
That's why I bully you. It's because of them.
You know why? Now that, like, of course, I'm a mother, I'm always, like, with the kids, right?
Yeah.
seeing Cooper and Parker bully each other reminds me of how you guys used to bully each other and bully me.
We bullied you?
Yes, you especially. You especially.
Very subtle, man. Very subtle. Hey, I always respect my elders. Oh, yeah, that's the part I did not miss. Of course, thank you very much to Sven for, you know, having us reunite like this. It even came with a billboard on C5, which is kind of crazy. I was so shocked.
Wait, guys, I just didn't know that there was a billboard. Guys, for my billboard for our reunion, does that mean we arrive?
No!
I think so.
Oh, I was here at 5:30.
Let's not talk about that. Oh my god, for once, dalawa sila nagbabad joke sa
mga. Oh, sabi niya, dalawa may
choice. Eh, apat tayo nga.
Hindi tayo mag-joke. Pero parang yung analogy ko lang yung
dahil. Exactly, it's creepy.
Ay,
no. But just seeing you guys bully each other, it's a lot like how kids do it.
Yeah.
And the part that I do now is that because I join in the fun, right?
Yeah.
I choose sides.
Yeah.
But now I have to mediate, dude.
Like, oh yeah.
Right. I have to be the parent. I have actually go.
Bago ka na. Bago ka na. Parang ang dami mo nang alam. Alam mo yung...
Well, there are a lot of learnings. So
yeah, so it's like you've become like a teacher, a guru. Ah, a guru. A guru.
A guru. A guru.
Ay, na naman ako. Usap na naman sila. Hindi, parang... Gino at si Gino.
I just realized, is that why we call it guru? Because
you
of
know,
guru?
Everybody knew that already. Where have you been?
Obviously not the school. Obviously, I wasn't in school. Kumikita ng pera.
No, but I guess that really happens. I mean, you get to become an expert, at least at home, because like, these are your family. This is your family. These are your kids. So you know the ins and outs.
And speaking of expert, Del isn't actually the only guest we have in the RX booth. So we have none other, speaking of expert and speaking of hair loss expert, we have none other than Svensson's chief trichologist. We've had him in the RX booth before. Let's welcome back Michael Bernstein! Hello, Michael. So nice to actually see you again after all these years.
Well, it's great to be back and see you two guys looking fabulous.
Thank you.
I think, you know, I know this is radio, but this beautiful lady sitting next to me.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate it.
Don't steal my limelight.
And she has fabulous hair.
You know, that is like something that we're trying to like get used to now. Because before, I remember when you first visited us here in the RX booth, we were talking about how, you know, hair loss for men. We were talking about Bruce Willis.
Yeah.
We were talking about, you know, Kevin Costner. But now, you know, like there's this shift that now Svensson is not just the hair loss authority for men, but
and
also
women too.
Women too. So
very much so.
And it's really surprising when you go to Svensson now. Before it would always be like 90%
men. Right.
Now it's really like 50-50. You'll see as many women as you see men. So when
sometimes
did this shift happen?
See more women.
Actually.
Yeah.
As it so happens that, you know, when I started with Svensson 30 years ago, we had 90% men, 10% female.
Yeah.
Whereas now I would say it's more like 60% female and 40% men. Because women are more.
Men out there. You know, to check out Svensson, and you know, you don't have, it's not stressful anymore.
Not at all. It's
not like before where you're like, oh no, I have to go to be, I have to be ashamed because I'm going to have my bald spot checked,
yeah,
or I need to go consultation. You don't need to be ashamed of it. Just go to Svensson, give them a call, set your consultation. And
plus, when you actually get your treatment, it's really just like going to the spa.
It really is.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're like seated on a comfortable like leather chair. They give
right?
you coffee and cookies.
But for the women out there, Del.
Yeah. So this is the part where this is my corner,
yes,
of the market, which is if you've given birth and you know this, if it's your first time, you will lose the hair, and that's normal.
It's normal,
as you know, Mr. Bernstein had told us, but. Of course, even when you say that it's normal, it really strikes fear in women. And I've gone through it 4 times. Every time I was scared. So this time around, though, I'm heading off the hair loss with scalp corrective treatment.
Right.
So to all women out there, if you've just given birth, you are stressed out, you notice some changes in your hair, or let's just say you're in your 40s, ouch, and suddenly you notice a thinning, take the first step to solving your hair loss problem. Don't just remain scared. Do something about it. Seek professional help at Svensson, and maybe I'll even see you there. So remember, thicker, fuller hair is sexier. Honestly, this is a serious problem and you need serious help, and for that go to Svensson. Again, call them. 892-HAIR is the number to call.
All right, so, like we said, Svensson is the hair loss authority for men.
And women, too!
So go check it out, and thank you, Mr. Bernstein, for joining us.
Thank you very much for having me. Lovely to see you.
All right, so once again, it's 892-HAIR!